celebration of life here at Hillcrest. We just celebrated spiritual life in the baptistry, and now we're going to celebrate life through our baby dedication service. So I want to invite, I know we have two families tonight who are coming to dedicate their babies. So if you would, if you're here for baby dedication, would you join me up on stage at this time? Church, let's welcome these families. Well, baby dedication is always a very special time here at Hillcrest. One of the greatest miracles in life is when God blesses a family with a new child. One of the greatest blessings in life is when God blesses you with opportunity to be a parent. In Scripture, we see that the family is established by God. God created the family. God established the family as one of the most important institutions on earth. We know that God commanded Adam and Eve to be fruitful and multiply and to replenish the earth. And since that time, God has been blessing families with children. You know, when God blesses a home with a child, that's a tremendous blessing, but it's also a great responsibility. In Ephesians 6:4, the Bible says that parents have the great responsibility to bring up their children in the training and admonition of the Lord. And one of the greatest ways to begin that process is to dedicate our children to the Lord when they're young. Now, just as baptism does not save us, baby dedication, this is not these children's salvation. These children will grow up one day, and one day they'll hear the gospel, and one day these children, just as us, they will be called to make a choice when they hear the gospel. And that's when their salvation will occur. But a great way to begin that process is to dedicate them when they're young. We see this in Scripture. When Hannah brought baby Samuel to the temple and dedicated him to the Lord as he was a baby, we see Mary and Joseph bringing Jesus to the temple not long after he was born. And tonight we have these families coming tonight, bringing their children to dedicate them to the Lord tonight. And as they come tonight, these families, these couples, they are making a commitment tonight before our church that they're going to bring up these children according to God's Word.
Amen.
They're going to pray for their children. They're going to make certain these children grow up in a good Bible-teaching church. They're going to make certain as parents that they do everything within their ability to bring up these children in the training and admonition of the Lord. As their church family tonight, we're joining them by committing to come alongside them, to pray for them, to do our part to encourage them and help provide a church family where these children can grow up, learn about Jesus. And it's our prayer that one day these children will walk the aisles of this church or a church and give their heart and life to Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior, and one day follow Him in obedience to baptism. So it's a very special time for these families. At this time, I want to introduce them to you, present them with a certificate and a Bible from our church, and then we'll have a special prayer of dedication for these children. First, we have Layton Nola Hall. Her parents are Jessica and Seth Hall. And then we have Brinley Kate Johnson. Her parents are Alexis and Kyle Johnson, and her brother Brayden. Do we have any staff that's here? I don't know who's here tonight. Okay, yeah, I believe we qualify for Rick Mayer. Y'all will come and just lay hands on these babies, and I'm going to pray this prayer of dedication for these families. Let's pray today, church. Father, God, we're so thankful for the privilege of prayer. God, we're so thankful for the miracle of children. Father, we know that You created these babies. You formed them in their mother's womb. And God, you have a plan for their life. Father, I lift them up to you right now. I pray for these parents that God would give them the wisdom, the guidance they need as parents. Father, they will make many decisions in the coming years on behalf of these children. And I pray you'll give them guidance and wisdom every step of the way. I pray that these families will stay faithful to church, that, Father, your word will be honored and taught in their home, that, God, prayer will be a major part of these children's upbringing. And I pray that, Lord, these children, as they grow up, they will learn about you. And, Father, I pray that when the time is right, that, Father, your conviction in their life will be very real. God, it's our prayer that one day both of these babies will put their faith and trust in Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. And they'll grow up to love you, to serve you, and be used by you in a mighty way in your kingdom and in your church. Father, with these families, we lift them up to you now. We pray your blessings in their home, your blessings on these children. We thank you for them. Tonight, we dedicate them to you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.